very much. That was a song of Tears and Dreams. We're going to do another one for you now. People, why did you cry tonight?
Thank you.
Today just wanted a bit more guitars for his fault. So does anyone out there believe in rock and roll and heavy metal still or what? This is a song which I wrote for the great Ozzy Osbourne and his inspiration. So. Hopes and Dreams of Young America. Can we do a new song for you? I hope you get it right. Song for Andre this year. Well, they say sometimes life is a journey, and could be a journey for whatever you want, love or hate, everything. And I was reading this song, Dreams, reading a book called Dreamstone, which was inspired by Lord of the Rings, and this is inspired by Dreamstone, which is inspired by Lord of the Rings. But it's a journey for whatever you want, so that's what basically is about. We'll get Mr. Joe Toscano to start. Let's have a Joe, come on! slow down the pace a little bit. Thing on our CD was a dream house. That's what people love when we say.
Thank you.
guys are so on the studio. So. We'll be right back. band called Adelaide is around. They play in Europe, so we're very privileged to have them helping us out tonight. So come on, let's give them a hand one more time. Come on!
This is my bud show, wherever she is tonight.
Well, whoever said that, you're wrong, my little buddy. I think this is a song about the old world, maybe, and a bit of a sort of uplifting spirit.
Thank you.
Come on, Chris is going to come back a little later. Gavin O'Loughlin, come on! If you're into Celtic music, Gavin plays in a band called Goddess Bequest, a bit like, what could I say, any kind of land, stuff like
that. Few disabilities, no other than us.
I don't hear. Your song, Dom, so you got to say what it's about. I just want to say a few thank yous. First, I want to just say thanks to Rene for selling CDs and stuff like that. Thanks to Justin for all the support. And Saba and Kim and stuff like that. Really. Let's hear a hand for Saba, come on! Let's hear a hand for Kant, come on! We'll have another show at the Enigma Bar with Kant, where they're going to be playing with the other band. Oh, Tom, talk.
We're brothers, so we'll have arguments.
We're going to have a spit session, all right?
What's that?
We're going to have a spit session, all right?
All right, no worries.
Thanks for coming out. All right, sometimes your life is up to you. You know that it's up to you. Yeah.
this next song we write a good friend of mine, Mello, who's getting married tonight in Switzerland. It's our Andrew, come on! The friend of mine is getting married. He lent me a book called Bury My Heart at Wingman. The last 100 years. And it's a little bit about the Indians and stuff like that. It's more than the Indians, it's a little bit of taking care of the world and taking care of the earth. And I just want to dedicate this one to the boys drinking in the bar. Thank you very much, boys, supporting us all these years. And yeah, it's a thing about brotherhood and sisterhood. And we'd like to dedicate this. Well, actually, there's a few former brothers. Marlon Brando, he died today. And can you believe it? Ended up living on Social Security. And fallen brother of ours. And I'd like to dedicate this one to you. We're going to get Tommy Gunn to start this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for
standing around.